Hi, dancers, it's Miss Bre. I just want to say how much I miss you. And since I can't see you, I thought I'd brag about you a little bit, tell you how awesome you are. So I'm just going to go down all of my lists, say something about each and every one of my dancers, and we'll go from there. So, and a couple of you I'll talk about more than once because you're in more than one of my classes, but you're awesome in both of those classes, so why not talk about you more? All right, so my first one is Tessa. She is, she always makes us laugh. She's always smiling, always having a great time, always working hard. Next one is Madeline. She is always being so silly and always makes us laugh whenever we need a laugh at dance class. She works so hard, just like Miss Tessa, and our jazz and hip hop, they've come so far this year. All right, next class, my Monday ballet and tap, Miss Ava. She always has a smile on her face, and it's always like she's on stage every single time I see her dance. Her smile is always there. All right, Raylin, she is so fun to talk to. She's such a great friend, awesome dancer. I mean, everybody's an awesome dancer, but she tries so hard, and I see her practicing those steps even when we're not actually like doing a step. She's practicing it in between. Tessa, again, she is working hard always on her ballet, on her tap. She has a smile on her face. She always has the cutest leotards, awesome leotards. All right, Frankie, she works so hard too. We always giggle because sometimes her shoe falls off because it's a little bit big on her. So we always giggle because she always, her shoe always falls off. So she always gives us a laugh at dance class, but she's always smiling. So much fun. Awesome. Rozzy, she is my little, she remembers every single step. We were doing Chanj Ma's the other day, and I said, anybody remember Chanj Ma? We hadn't done it in like 2 weeks. All of a sudden, she raises her hand, and she does it perfectly. So she's like my little dictionary when it comes to ballet steps and tap steps. Maddie, she always is doing her job. She's always got one hand on the bar, doing her shuffles, doing everything like I ask her to. Great, great job. And Kinsley, she just started with us, but she does such an excellent job. She's an awesome addition to our class, and she's another one that's always practicing even when we're not actually doing a step. I saw her doing a maxi forward the other day when we were like, when I was going to change the music. So awesome job. All right, let's switch to my toddlers. All right, my first one, Brinley, she's come so far at the beginning of the year. She used to get sad because she thought she would miss her mom at the beginning of the year, but now she is so ready. She's an excellent friend to everybody in our class, and she is just a ball of energy, and I love it. Elena, she makes us giggle all the time. She's such a hard worker, and she's always smiling and doing the steps, and she always has a story for us every dance class. So we always look forward to all of our stories that we're going to hear from Miss Elena. Emily, I love seeing her smiling face every single day of class. She's always working hard. Her and Brinley are such good friends, and I love how they have that friendship that they can always look at each other and smile and giggle during the routines and everything. And she always is doing her, especially during the warm-up song, she's always doing the warm-up song with us. And Drew, she's new to our class, but she's so awesome. She's so fun. And the other day, she started riding the horse with us, which we were so excited for. So we're so excited she's in our class. All right. This is a big class. All right, so my Wednesday ballet and tap class. First person on my list is Katie. She hurt her leg, and she still came to dance class because she thought she was going to miss. Well, she thought she was going to miss us, which, I mean, we missed her too. So she, even when she was hurt, she still came to dance class, still watched, still did as much as she could. So that was pretty awesome. She's also a hard worker. Great job. Ella, she's also, oh my gosh, I want to give a special shout out because she just fixed her fifth position perfectly the other day. Last time I saw her, she had been working really hard on that, and she got it right away. Lucy, she always has a smile on her face, always working hard, always doing what she's supposed to. Whenever I give her a little correction or say, hey, can you fix your feet or do something? She right away fixes them and gets right back to dancing. Nice job. Let's see, who's next on my list? Gracelyn. She does an awesome job. She's one of my leaders of the class. She was a leader in our Christmas recital. She did an excellent job leading us in the dance and making sure everybody got to where they're supposed to go. She also is one of those that's making sure she's doing the right steps, doing everything she's supposed to. Emmy is such a ball of energy. We love having her. She's so much fun. She always is silly when she needs to be silly, but serious when she needs to be serious, and just always doing her best. And she does an excellent grandma ma. If you need to see an excellent grandma ma, look at Miss Emmy. She does a great job. All right, Callie. She is another one of my leaders of the class. She's always doing her job. Excellent dancer. I mean, she always is doing the steps just like her feet are right where they need to be. And even when I give her a correction, she like fixes it right away and goes with it and everything. She's one of the, like I said, one of the leaders of the class. And she always is showing and leading by example. Nice job, Callie. Molly, we love having Molly in our class. One thing I remember about Molly every single time is her adorable tutu that she always wears. Such a cute outfit. But she always, her dancing is amazing too. She does, she's always trying, always doing her job, everything. All right, let's move on to Avery. Avery, she is a little tapping queen. I remember her, the first couple of times I saw her do her tap, I was like, oh my gosh, she's a natural tapper. She does an excellent job with all the dances, but tap is her specialty for sure. Adriana, she does excellent. She's so smiley, always focused. She's very focused. Everything she does, she focuses and she makes sure she's doing exactly what she's supposed to do every single time. Madison, she does a great job as well. She's working hard, doing all of her steps. And the other day we were doing a step together, step clap, and she was adding an extra step in there, but then right away she got it, and it was like a light bulb went off in her head. It was awesome. She got it, and she like owned that move. She did an awesome job, so that was awesome. And then Riley, she is awesome too. Riley is so much fun. We love having her in our class. She's a great friend to everyone. And the other day I saw her doing an excellent plie. Like, if you need to look at plies, look at Miss Riley. She does an excellent, excellent job. All right. So this is so much fun. All right. Let's go on to my hip hop, my Wednesday hip hop class. So first of all, I have Miss Ella. She just started our hip hop class. And so we're so excited to have her joining us. So that's exciting for us. Addison. She is so much fun. She is always persevering in class. Whenever we have a hard step or whenever we're doing the splits or something, she really, really works hard. She's trying super hard to get even farther on her splits or anything like that. I'm going to jump down on the list, just get a little out of order, because Addison, we have her rhyme twin, which is Madison. Addison and Madison, they always get me confused. Madison also does an excellent job in hip hop class. We are learning our recital dance, and we have this one like freeze move, and she's loving that move, so I'm really excited about that. Gracelyn, again, awesome job. I mean, I could say that about every single one of our dancers, but Gracelyn, she always has a smile on her face. She's working hard. One of the harder steps we were trying to do, she tried so hard on, and she got it like boom, really got it. Awesome job. Emmy, she's also, you know what, a thing I remember about Emmy, she, every single time we have a class, we switch shoes, she's the first one at the door. Like, she's ready to come in, and she's ready to do her job, and she's ready to dance. I love that about Emmy. Let's go back to Miss Callie in hip-hop. Miss Callie in hip-hop always is just, you know, doing her job, excellent, smile on her face. I love to see her have so much joy when she's dancing, working hard. Even when she's tired, she still perseveres and goes and moves on. All right, Molly, also, I mean, excellent job. She has a killer donkey kick. If you ever want to look at a donkey kick, look at Molly. She's an excellent donkey kick in hip-hop and jazz. So that's an excellent move that she does. Declan does an awesome job. Beginning of the year, Declan was a little nervous about coming into class, but now he owns it. He's trying every step. He's doing excellent. He's come so far, and I'm so proud of all my dancers, but this is my shout out to Declan, so I'm very proud of you, bud. All right, Avery also does an excellent job. She's working on all those moves. She's working on the recital dance really hard. She was trying really extra hard the other day. So nice work. And, oh my gosh, I think that is it for all of my dancers. And I want to give a shout out to all the other teachers. You know that they are doing an excellent job. Miss Holly does awesome with our studio, and we just can't wait to see you, and I hope this video finds you well. We miss you, and we hope to see you soon. All right, have a good night.